Hey guys, this is Matty Ace, and I just want to show you a short clip here. This is from a quite fun fight I had on Miller, on my main NC character. And starting off here, just getting a few kills with the air hammer. I don't expect to last that long. They have plenty of anti-air lock-ons, and it's a three-way fight, so there are also mosses and sights around. So I bail out here, drop a couple of C4, but I put the C4 on the same place and I only get one kill, unfortunately. I land in a pretty good position. For as long as I was here, the entire fight was over B, the fight that I was part of, and it's us fighting Vanu here. And they don't expect me to be in this position. I have a little bit of cover from this rock, and as these guys are pushing into B, I'm able to shoot them from the side. I have a very good position here. Now, the weapon that I'm using is the Razer GD23. It's the mid-range carbine of NC that normally is compared with the Pulsar C and the T5 AMC. So it kind of goes without saying that this is a weapon of my choice. So I put the aim directly on the upper torso of these players, but the recoil in this game is so small that it doesn't give me any headshots. Anyway, I will upload another NC video from this evening, so I hope you will look forward to that. Thank you all for watching, and bye for now.